The new Diana? Meghan Markle makes secret charity trips just like Princess Diana. Meghan Markle is following in the footsteps of her late mother-in-law Princess Diana by taking on a major role championing charitable causes. The American actress, 36, who will marry Prince Harry in May at Windsor Castle, is rumored to be keen to take on as many charitable causes as possible. Her move to dedicate her time to promote the good work of charities comes after the revelation Ms. Markle secretly visited a mosque to support people affected by the Grenfell Tower fire. A source said, Meghan has regularly been making private visits to organizations as she gets to know the UK charity sector. Her secretive trips echo the late Princess of Wales' midnight visits to HIV patients and the homeless in the 1980s. Both Prince William and his brother Prince Harry have revealed that they often accompanied their mother on these trips because she was keen to show them another, less privileged, side of life. Prince William revealed how his mum took him to the Passage Homeless Centre when he was just 12 years old, travelling from the opulent grounds of Kensington Palace in London. During an ITV documentary, entitled Diana, Our Mother, Her Life and Legacy, a homeless man who met the prince at the time, said, he said he was quite nervous when he first went but appeared at ease. Ms. Markle showed that she could be the new Diana when she secretly visited the Al Manar Community Mosque, located close to Grenfell Tower. Abdulrahman Syed, chief executive of the Al Manar Mosque, said that there had been three trips by members of the royal family since Prince Harry and Prince William visited. Prince Harry and his fiancée made their first trip to the Terence Higgins Trust in Nottingham in November to shine a light on HIV. The event bore eerie similarities to the landmark 1987 hospital visit made by Princess Diana when AIDS was still misunderstood by the public. Ian Green, CEO of the Terence Higgins Trust, said Diana had changed the way people viewed people with HIV in the 1980s and added, I can't emphasize enough the impact that Prince Harry and now Meghan will have. However, the royal bride-to-be is no stranger to lending her support to charitable causes. She was praised as a true humanitarian by World Vision. Ms. Markle became a World Vision Global Ambassador after traveling to Rwanda with the organization in February 2016. There, she saw firsthand the impact that clean water has on children in rural Africa. Last year, she traveled to Delhi and Mumbai with the charity. World Vision's Lara Dewar said, Meghan is a true humanitarian. We're deeply grateful for her contribution as a global ambassador for World Vision over the past 2 years and for helping to raise awareness for the world's most vulnerable children. However, Ms. Markle, who has addressed the United Nations, decided to give up her charitable work so that she could start royal life off afresh. Prince Harry's communications secretary Jason North said, she has made the decision that she wants to start with a clean slate and focus on the UK, and getting to know this country, and travelling around the Commonwealth. The fifth in line to the throne expressed his excitement that his bride-to-be was cut from the same cloth as him during their engagement announcement in November 2017. He said, the fact I know that she'll be really unbelievably good at the job part of it as well is obviously a huge relief to me because she'll be able to deal with everything else that comes with it. We're a fantastic team, we know we are, and we hope to have as much impact for all the things we care about as possible.